Hey there, Tony Torres from the Pocono Mountains in Pennsylvania, and this is a training, Facebook training on juicing. Okay, and this is specific for our team, the Reverse Commission Pros, for reverse commissions, and we are excited about what's about to happen in the next several days. So let's get straight to the training here. The first video, I showed you some other tips on how to work your Facebook group, but here we go. The one technique and strategy that has helped me and many, many other successful marketers make thousands of dollars online and also increase their audience, from their Facebook friends to up to the 5,000 maximum and beyond with the followers. So when you're in your Reverse Commission Pros group on the page, I have a trick. Okay, sometimes it's a challenge to scroll down and find the juicing post. So here's what you do. In quotations, I need you to put everyone post in quotations because that's in the title of that post. And you can search specifically for a title by using the quotations with the two words. So when you do that in the search bar here in the search group and you hit enter, that is immediately going to pull up our juicing post, so you no longer have to search for it. Okay, so here we go. We're at the juicing post, and this is going to help the team. It's also going to help you. So we're all helping each other. All right. So the purpose of the post is to increase engagement on your post and to get it exposed to more of your friends, because not many people know that not every post that you put on your group is exposed to all of your friends. It has to be relevant, it has to get engagement, which means it has to get likes and comments before it begins to expand and get exposed to more of your friends. So obviously we want all of our friends in our account to be exposed to that our marketing posts. So here we go. You get to that post, you scroll down. And you go to, let's see here, 63 comments. Okay, so you just click on the 63 comments and it'll start loading them. And here we go. Now you can also, if you click on view previous comments, so you can look at them all. You don't have to juice each post at one shot. Okay, I know time is limited for people, so you can do maybe five at a time. You can do 10 at a time. Okay, so there's two parts to this, by the way. Juicing other people's posts and then posting your link to get juiced as well. So we're going to let's see here. We're going to just start from here. We're not going to release all the other posts. So what I do is I usually like a link that I posted so I know that I don't have to juice it again. All right. So we're gonna find the ones that I have not liked yet. Here we go. Eric Barnes, please juice me. Okay, so we're gonna start with juicing other people's posts. All right, so you click on that link. Facebook is gonna automatically open up a new tab. Okay, and that post is going to come up. All right, so this is Eric's post. All right, he's doing a great job. All right, and then how we juice his post is we do two things. Liking it is not a complete juice to a post, okay? You don't want to just like everything and think that you've juiced it. All right, no, that's not what you want to do, okay? It's still opening up here. Looks like he's got a fan page. As long as you put the link in here to whatever you want to get juiced, whether it's a fan page or whether it's a post on your wall, you can do that. So this just happens to be a fan page. Now sometimes it actually opens up the specific post in a window here. I like to X those out. I don't like to do that. To me, I prefer just juicing the actual post on the Facebook page, rather than that image. So I'm just gonna keep scrolling down here until I get to the comments. And again, what you wanna do is you wanna like it and you wanna comment. Just liking a post is not juicing it. And of course, whenever I do a recording, it's my Facebook slows down. Here we go. Here's what we want. We wanna like it And after we like it, you gotta comment. And here's the reason why. You wanna comment because you want other members to comment on your post to increase your engagement. Okay, so it's a win-win for everybody. You gotta comment. And when you click on comment, Facebook's gonna open up. Here we go, the comment section here is flashing right there. So that's where you comment. Okay, so as you see, some people are saying, gotta jump in, I'm excited, I'm in. I like to say, awesome info. Please send more. And enter. I feel a sneeze coming on. Oh, excuse me. Live video. Live video. Okay. So now you also want to do this. You also want to like your comment. And you want to like all the other comments as well. Okay. Increasing engagement. Increasing engagement. Done. Now that is juiced. Liked, comment, and all the other comments are liked. All right. Three steps. You got to do that. Now that you're done, you can X out that tab and go back to, you'll know which link you just clicked on because it's going to be underlined. So that's the one that we just clicked on. And I'm going to like it, and that tells me that I just juiced it. All right? And then you do the same thing with the others. I'm not going to repeat the process because you know what to do. You do the same with the others. Click on it, like, comment, like the other comments. X out the tab, come back here, and like the link that you just juiced, and then go to the next one. So you do, you know, 5 at a time, 10 at a time. That's part one. Part two is juicing your own post, or getting your post juiced, I mean. And how you do that is you always want to go to your wall, which is over here. You click on your name, and that takes you to your wall. Now, we have example posts and example text and scripts and swipes in our file section, okay? And you can see that when you're there. So I'm just going to do a very simple, I'm not even going to do a real post. I'm just going to do a very simple, and I'm actually going to make it only me, so I'm the only one that can see it. And since it's not going to be a real post, so I'm going to, again, make it only me. All right, so I'm the only one that can see it. Now, you can do that, too, to test some of your posts. If you don't want to make it public yet, just click on only me, and you'll be the only one that'll see it. All right, so what's on your mind? Sample post. All right, that's what I'm going to do. Just sample post. And let's say that's what I want to get juiced. Okay, so I post it. Now, once Facebook posts it, it gives it a timestamp. Okay, you can right mouse click on that timestamp. Okay, I'm picking up where I left off. I had to stop for a second. So now I right mouse click, and then I go to these options here, and I click left mouse, copy link address. All right, so now I go back to the, okay, folks, just picking up the video again. You want to go back to the Reverse Commission Pros Facebook, our group, okay, our Facebook group. And so you either, go to your favorites and click on it, or you hit the back arrow button to get back to it. However you get there, you just get back there. And then again, you add in the, oops, wrong spot here. Not in add members. You want to go to search the group and type in every one post, because that's the first two words in the juicing post, in between quotation marks, and hit enter. And then that'll go straight back to the juicing post, so you can post your link to the post on your wall that you want juiced. And you scroll down. Again, you click on comment. This time you click on comment. You don't have to click on the 63 comments. You just click on the word comment because you just want to add your post. And then you type in there, please juice my post. And I usually put colon, and then I paste it with either control V as in Victor or the right mouse and paste. And it'll paste the link that you want to juice. Okay, now here's what you do. You hit enter. And boom. Now, here's what I also do. Usually when you put an image, okay? Usually when you put an image, that image is going to show up underneath your link. We want to keep this thread clean without the images. So you want to, once you click your enter to put your link in there, you want to remove the preview. Okay, we don't see the previews here in the juicing post. Okay, we want to keep it clean. We want to make it easy for your members to juice you, and we want to make it easy. You want to make it easy for us. So remove the previews, please. Okay, after you've removed the previews, the last thing you want to do is, now that your post is out there, other members on the team are going to click on your link and juice your post. They're going to like your post. They're going to make a comment on your post. When they do that, when they make a comment, you're going to want to like their comment, okay? And you're also going to want to reply to their comment with either info sent thanks. You can, if you don't have anything to say, you can reply with a little sticker. Okay, for example, this is a post that I wanted juiced. An actual post. That wasn't an actual post. That was a sample one that I did. So it's gone. So let me go back to another previous post. Excuse me. Go back here. Okay. Alrighty. I have one up here. Here we go. Alright, may I have some juice, please? There we go. I'll have to remove that link so people don't waste a few minutes there trying to juice something that has been deleted. Okay, so this is a post that I did that I wanted juiced, okay? So, I don't like to do the actual post in a window. I just like to have it on the wall. So, you can do that if you want, but I exit out. So, this is what I do. When people juice my post, I like their post. I like their comment, and then I reply to their comment. Okay, once again, Facebook is dang slow. Here we go. Move down, please. Okay, so you can see, here we go. Okay, you can see their comments. I like their comments that they put, and I reply to every single one. Again, it creates more engagement. Facebook gives your post more priority, okay, more relevance, and exposes it and expands it out to more of your friends. Some of the replies that I've done is some text, like info sent, okay, and I also tag them. And also some other replies that I do is just a little sticker. And how you do that is, for example, you hit reply, And that when that reply opens up, this little face over here, post a sticker. You click on that little face and little stickers pop up. Okay, you can select from the categories or you can select from your most recent stickers. I use this one a lot because I love it. I love the minions. I love Despicable Me and the minions. And sometimes I like to put, you know, him playing guitar, signifying that this thing rocks, or just the excited one here. When you click on it, it adds that little image to the post right there. Okay? And it's animated, and I like it again. And there you go. So you don't have to reply with words all the time. If you're out of words or don't know what to say, just reply with a sticker. All right, folks. Now we're done. Have a fantastic day. God bless. Be prosperous. And, you know, do your mindset training every day. And you'll make it to the top. Okay? Have a fantastic day. Bye for now. There. You're done. You just put your link in there to be juiced. And as other members like yourself go in here and juice 5, 6, 10 at a time, that's going to increase your engagement. That's going to get more friends on your Facebook page to see your post and start inquiring. And then you just respond with the swipes that we have in the file section. We've got everything covered for you, folks. Okay? So get excited. Get pumped. Take some daily action. Do some mindset training every day. Listen to a video. I usually put a video on the Facebook group every day in the morning with a mindset video. Watch them. Okay, let your mindset sink in. Okay, we're looking at creating millionaire mindsets, and that's how we do it. Okay, folks, that's the end of the video. God bless. Have a fantastic day. Be prosperous, and bye for now. Reverse commitment.